Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can forward your domain name to redirect it forward or go to another website. So this can be done right within your domain control center. It can be done wherever you own the domain, wherever it is registered, so through the registrar. So for instance, I have GoDaddy, so I can do it right within GoDaddy. You don't need to do it within your hosting account. So this is the simplest way to do it. You can do it within your hosting account, but it's more complicated and sometimes doesn't always work the right way. So to do it in GoDaddy, simply click on the domain that you want to edit. So here I have dealsiphon.com. Then you're going to go into your settings, which it'll automatically pop up. Scroll right down here to forwarding. And you can see it says domain is off. So you can click manage. All right. Then you're going to add. So it says you're not forwarding. Add one now. And here you'll type in where you want it to go. So we're going to send it to buyandsellwebdomains.com. You'll choose the redirect type. You always want things to be permanent unless you know it'll only be temporary for a couple days or months. Basically, always do permanent, and if you need it to change, you can just change the forwarding. So then you'll have a forwarding settings. Now, if you want it to forward, so someone will type in dealsiphon.com, and up in the menu bar and down in the bottom here, if you want it to say the new address, buy and sell web domains, then you can just have it say forward only. But if you want them to see the domain they typed in, so for instance, if you want them to keep DealSiphon so they don't know that it's being forwarded, then you will want to forward with masking. And then you can enter in the title of the domain, so like the meta stuff that's going to be displayed up on the top and the description and different keywords for that. So we'll just say your So we will simply do a couple quick things there, and then we'll just do a little quick thing. Now, if you're doing this, you'll obviously you want to have this stuff be as detailed as possible because it will really help with the search engine optimization of your forwarding. Once you have that filled in, simply click Add, and then hit Save. You must do both. All right, now your request has been submitted. It'll take a few moments to take effect, and you notice they are going to automatically update the name servers to accommodate that forwarding. That is it. That is all you have to do in order to forward or point your domain to go to another website.